What's up, everybody? It's your boy, ZD. We're back with another stream. It's been a long week this week, and I'm happy to be back to stream with you guys. I saw this game on YouTube a couple days ago. I'm sorry my hair is so wet. I just got out of the shower because I just now finally had a chance to go to the gym. But, yeah, if you can't tell from my eyes, I'm a little tired. But I saw this game on YouTube a couple days ago, and I was like, that looks like a lot of fun. So that's what we're going to be playing today. We're going to be playing a game called Night Delivery, and the actual name is in Japanese, so I don't actually know how to pronounce the real name. I think it's just some small little indie game, but it looks like a lot of fun. What we're going to be doing for all of October is we're going to be trying to do a whole lot of some scary games. We're going to be kind of going back to the beginnings of this channel and doing... Let's turn up the brightness on that a little bit. Let's see if that helps. There we go. We're going to be trying to go back to the kind of the origins of the channel and do some more of the horror genre, because that's what we used to do, like, all the time. Like, we started out doing Waifu Spooky Space Station, and that's where we've kind of been going since the beginning. So I'm kind of excited to come back and do some stuff like we used to do. But yeah, today was a long day.
Hey, do you know where my suit is?
No, I don't know where your suit is.
Balls.
See ya. I hope I don't get banned for graphic nudity or possessing excessive quantities of crack. But yeah, today was a long day today. Had chemistry exam, or not chemistry exam, I had a calculus test, I had a chemistry lab, I had to go to the gym, I had to go get my picture taken. I don't have to go to the gym, but I wanted to go to the gym. I had to get my picture taken for school. Like, all sorts of stuff just kind of piled up today. So I'm happy to kind of be here to stream and just kind of relax for once. So, let's go ahead and get this started. I hope this will detect on my, on Streamlabs, because we were having a problem last week when we were doing some Fallout stuff, just trying to get Streamlabs to detect the game. So, but we will see. All right, let's try this. Night Delivery. There we go. All right. Okay. Yeah, let's keep it in English, because I can't read the original name. I already don't like this. I can't see anything. Okay. Turn on the DPI on my mouse. Turn it up. There we go. Tab is inventory. Okay. I can switch items using mouse scroll. So we can. Graphics. Can we drop this up or bump this up? Okay. That looks a little bit better. Is that lagging at all? Yeah, that looks like it's lagging. So we're gonna drop the texture quality to 25. And then do we have to keep the VHS filter? Yeah, we do. I think that's just part of the experience. I straight up cannot see anything. Why are we lagging so bad? Dang it. Let's try that. Maybe that'll... Looks like it helps not very much. Maybe that. And then I'll turn the VHS filter back on. I think it's just lagging because it's a wonky game, honestly. Because it's just, I don't know. Actually, maybe I can drop it one more. It may just be the Wi-Fi. But that looks like it helps a little bit. Not the right one. So what's the one in there? 206? Okay. So we need to go upstairs then. It's got to be the Wi-Fi that keeps cutting out. Okay, so now it's fine. Dude, the Wi-Fi keeps cutting out, and so I keep dropping off the live.
Oh. Asma, if you're here, I love you.
I don't know if Asma's here or not.
Alright. I found my suit, by the way, so don't worry about me.
Throw the doorbell in a column. Try knocking on the door. Keep knocking on the door, they're bound to answer. Oh, shoot! Oh, what's up, guy? This is... I don't know how loud that was for you guys. But rip my ears. Like, that blasted my ears. Can I just jump? I think there are multiple endings you can get to this story. So we may play through this twice. Yeah, let's deliver this one. Okay, so we're way up there. I don't think that that's supposed to be there, if I'm being honest. Staircase over here. Oh, so that's what keeps making those noises. Okay, so there must be a can nearby over there. You gotta go back and find that. Can I brute force my way up this? I don't know if I can. Yeah, no, that's definitely back here. Loud. Got it. Gosh, that's so loud. I gotta turn off the VHS thing because I can't see anything. You people need to learn how to recycle. All these cans being left all over the place. And another one. Dude, I'm... Oh, hey, this is a dog. Hey, buddy. Can I do anything for you? Bring that dog some food. Hey, yo, get this man a milk bone.
Bone?
Yeah, there's a dog over here. Look at him. Hey, buddy. Dude, I just did it again. I am actually about to kill Harding Wi-Fi. My college has absolutely horrible Wi-Fi whenever you need it. Is this just going to be me picking up trash for the next 2 hours? Because I feel like that's what it's going to be. Where's the can? Ah! Yeah, I think I'm just gonna be picking up cans for now. Hey! There's a cat! Rude. I'm gonna turn up the volume for you guys. Let's try that. I think I'm just kind of on a quest to just find all the cans now. Oh, there it is. Ooh. Anime lady. That's like right above me. There it is. Okay, I think this is how I'm gonna get up there now. I don't like this elevator. Okay, 502. Doorbell intercom. Hey, are you the one leaving the cans around all the place? I got cat food, let's go. Big dub. Big dub. I'm gonna go feed the cat. Take me to the fourth level. Yeah, this is gonna get really annoying. I'm sorry. Just take me to the first one. I should have just gotten out right there and just walked down, because it would have been faster. Are you serious? Why does it keep resetting me? Come on, Harding. Ooh, okay. You had to move because the residents weren't so kind to you. There were people who made a fool of themselves about disabilities and welfare. Yeah, let's deliver the big one. I need to figure out a way to get on the fourth level. Is there an elevator on the other side? Where's that can? Must be a throw on that roof. Hold on. Somebody in 102 is not having a good time. Take me to 4. Can I hit the emergency button? No. Let's try 5. Maybe we can get up there and figure out a way to get down? Oh yeah. There's stairs. Wow, I really didn't think about that. Swag money. Knock on the door this time. Dude! Are you serious? Stop disconnecting and reconnecting. Oh, what's up? Okay. Yeah, I got you a package. Okay. I'll go talk to the priest. Take me to level 2. I'm gonna see if I can get the other package from right there. I need a can. Oh, there it is. Okay. Any of the cans up here? Because I can do it. Yeah, that's right. I got some puns. I'm a funny guy. Which for me, he said he was in 105, right? Okay, so there is still a can here somewhere. Oh, right there. That is directly ripped from Red Bull. I don't trust this guy. I already don't like this guy. For what church? Do you think I'm made out of money here, money bags? There's another can right here. You didn't even try with that one. Well, let's go back up and ask our buddy. he's got any cash, because I'm not spending any of my money on this. I will take whatever he has. Anybody? What do I have? How much money, though? However many that is. How much money did you bring me? Blue. I don't know why this game is so glitchy on the stream. It is definitely just the Wi-Fi. Dude. The kid is like a psychopath. And you are a psychopath. Everyone in this apartment complex is a psychopath. You really think that he's got money to spend on cursed packages? Bro, times are tough right now. You gotta be considerate of your fellow man. Hey, buddy. Dude. I'm telling you, I'm actually about to blow a fuse. If the stream disconnects one more time... Like, seriously, we have had 12 disconnects. 12. This is not a demanding game. I have a baller PC right now. Because I saved up money from working and stuff, and so... That's right. Oh, can. No, I heard it. Where's the can? Let us? Who is this us you're talking about? Okay, that wasn't that bad. I thought he was like, if he invited me in and we like had to sacrifice a baby, I was just gonna be like, I don't know. Buddy, you got anything for me? Like any dog food, maybe? Something. Gosh. How inconsiderate. A fella's gotta eat nowadays. I am honestly having more fun finding all the cans. These packages says deliver to 406. I'm just gonna be like, you know what? Maybe we'll just send the stream there. We've been live for 3 minutes now, so we're good as of right now. But stream keeps disconnecting. Hopefully, we're done with all that. Yeah, deliver that one. I need to go back up to 4300. Shut up. I need to go back up to 4300 because I know he threw something at me, but I don't know if I picked it up or not. Like what, 306, 30, something like that.
Oh, 305, okay. Little intercom. Hey, buddy. Can you see me? If there are no cans in this house, I'm gonna be upset. Okay. Oh shoot! No. I'm the delivery guy. Can I put it down? Do I have to build it? Serious? You at least better give me a cup of Joe while I'm at it. Mini game. Why? No mini game and the stream disconnected. There are no cans in this house. I'm upset. Why night with the girls gone wrong? Back outside where the dog was. Hey. Something. Horrible. It's just skipped frames. The internet just goes out. I'm so upset. Straight up not having a good time. I mean, I like the game, but... That was not there before. Stop that! It freaks me out every time. He also said it. Knock on the door. Hey! Stomp on it! I'm gonna stomp on it. Wow, that was a really loud end. Like, that was no joke the scariest baby I've ever seen. Environment. Blah 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 blah. They're very kind. Start with one person first. You tend to think pessimistically. Try to think positive. By the way, how's the dog? Akichi? Show me the dog next time, okay? Alright. Come on, kid. Black. I'm not liable if I lose this kid, right? I feel like this guy's about to steal the baby. Truck doors. Oh, there's a can somewhere nearby. There it is. Imagine being with this guy, like, as a detective. It's like, yeah, so the baby ran this. Oh, there's a can. Cool. Milk tea. They're just all over here. What is it doing again? Oh yeah, finding a baby. Okay. Are you serious? Will you stop disconnecting? I swear, every time I stream, it's always something new, and it becomes a new problem. Can. Guacamole! sweet. I need to find this baby. What was that? I saw something pop up. Kid didn't bury himself, did he? Yeesh. Oh no! I think I may have just realized where the kid went. Oh, Cam. Hey, Mr. Priest? Mr. Priest! Dumpster. Okay, I don't think he's in the dumpster. So he must be on one of the higher floors. Cam. There we go. There is still another one back here. Oh, here it is. Man, I'm just finding them like crazy now. I'm like an aluminum magnet, if that existed. Is aluminum magnetic? No. I don't think it is. I was about to say, if this kid managed to operate an elevator, you need to draft this kid to the NBA, because his vertical compared to his height is insane. I cannot believe I'm spending a Thursday night looking for a baby in a virtual world. Power of technology. I love science. He said he did manage to. Wait. Where's the can? Papa's getting hungry for aluminum. Take me up to the fifth floor. Now we're going back down. There it is. Dude, where is this child? Hey, kid. This is a crime scene. I'll have you know I can have you arrested for trespassing. That's a lot of photos of the same thing. Hey, Peter. I don't know if this kid should be in here by himself. Could be dangerous. Could be real, real dangerous for a little dyke like him. All right, kiddo. Late time's over. if that killed the baby. It'll be kind of funny. I guess that doesn't open and close. Is the blood stain still there? No. Oh. That kind of reminds me of the SCP thing. I forget which one it is. I should probably go down and check on whatever I knocked the pot onto. Unless I can't leave. Stand on this? I don't like the noises it's making in my ear. Hold on, I think my roommate just got back. That was just my friend Will. He was asking if I wanted to go to the cafeteria. Late night calf. So what do I do? This game really just kind of sucks at explaining things. And I jump. Is that a fridge? I've never seen a sink on top of a toilet. It must be like a Japan thing. To that point of the game where you're just gonna start mashing random buttons. Alright. So nothing else at my disposal. That's just the wind. Can I just leave? Please? Kick down the door, dude. call 911. Maybe if I wiggle this door enough. Cans in here? No. I think I might be stuck. Do something. Okay, I really don't know what I'm doing. Casino Thanks and Shy Puff. If you guys have any idea of what to do, please. Help would be appreciated. Close the door. I might close that door. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know if I was supposed to come back in here. Okay, I'm gonna have to... Searching room 404 for the baby. Yeah, activate the closet? That's what I thought I'd been doing. As soon as I have to activate the closet. Can't see you going. Can't food. 4-4. I guess we just have to figure out a way to activate the baby. But I don't know how to do that. So that's the problem. Is if we can't get, like, the kid to work, then we're gonna be stuck for the rest of the game. So I don't know what to do. I just sit here and wait. Dude, I don't know what to do. Hold on. Let me try something. Here's the problem, there are like no full game walkthroughs. So he goes into that, so he goes into 405, 404, whatever. Okay, so he knocks the pot off just like we did. Something else that we missed. Yeah. We missed this room. Somehow. And stream disconnected. Again. As usual. Come here, kid. Should I feed you to the goop? Hit ghost with child. So where was the family that I had? This was on the third floor, right? Yeah, did a little bit of cheating. Un pequeño el cheating. But I had no idea what I was supposed to do. I was completely stuck. The baby's head is stuck in the elevator. I don't know if I can give me... Hello? Uh-oh. Third floor, please. Yep. Where'd the baby go? What happened to the baby? I'll take some money. Let's go. Okay. Oh yeah, we got 401, 206, 202. Let's hit 202, then 206, and then just keep going up. Guess we can't go that far yet. Do we have any for the third floor? We got 305. Oh shoot, I don't know if... Okay. Stop disconnecting. Gosh, this has actually ruined the stream.
Stream keeps going down like this. 502. Can we actually finally deliver one? Thank goodness. You have a cat to Erica in room 502. I also have a dog. Wish I could get along well. She told me I was disgusting, but believe there are no bad people who love animals. I was hurt, but... That's been stuck in my head all day. We have 401? Yeah, 401. There you go, buddy. Thank you, along with Michiru-san in room 401, since we were close in age. Never seen him out of his room and decided to go visit him. Finally came out for the third time. I don't think anyone can get along with someone like you, he said. That's it, and closed the door immediately. That guy's kind of rude. Need better friends, dude. That's what, that's... Climb down. So where do we need to go? Oh my gosh, please stop disconnecting. Thank you. to... Okay. 305. Let's see if we can get around this. This is definitely a spooky game. Mr. Takeo in room 206 is carrying a box filled with beer cans. I said, do you mind me helping? If you have time to help, you shouldn't be on welfare. You're just a burden to society. What, Mr. Takeo? What? I wonder if people around me think that way. Hmm. What other packages do we have? 202, 305. Please take me at 305. That should be right above this. Package. Arisa in room 305 is a student. She's also part-time with the nearest convenience store. I can tell she's a hard worker and I respect that. When I thought she wouldn't say hello, we were past each other for the first time this morning. She was like, are you stalking me? Dang, these people in this apartment complex are not very nice. It's my boy. Two oh two is the last package. Okay, climb down. Okay, we need to get over to 202. Should be that one over there. So is there a wall right there? Yeah, there's a wall right there. Okay. I'm so upset that the stream has kept disconnecting. It's our last package, it's 202, right? This should put us right above it. The baby was walking outside this morning. He's adorable. That's Mariko's child in room 202. As soon as Mariko noticed me looking at her son, she grabbed her son and took him inside the house. Please stay away from my son. Am I like a germ to her? Man, all these people are mean. very hospitable of you. Okay. That should take me all the way down. Right over there. This is the priest's room. Yeah, let's get the money. Hey, dude. And stream cut out again. It's fantastic. I may just end the stream early. Just because it's super hard for you guys to watch. When the Wi-Fi keeps going down. Someone saw Yukichi in room 105 walking. He seems to be a priest. I thought he was a kind person, so I went to talk. What is this weak person doing? I don't want to see it just useless without money. Never show up in front of me ever again, he said. Maybe he's in a bad mood. Can I just leave? Something tells me I'm not gonna be leaving this. Oh shoot! That was a little spooky. Got me there. What's your package? I think that's all. I'm just gonna go down like this. I thought that was a person standing over there. Yeah, there's one more. None of these. Oh, so it's room 404, okay.
Take me up to the penthouse, baby.
And we're down again. I'm so tired of Harding's stupid Wi-Fi. I don't want to go in here. That guy has no head. These people are also dead. I'm about to get killed, aren't I? Do I just go up to room 404? Actually, maybe I should just go around to all of them. Okay, there's nothing in that. Just take me up to the penthouse. I'm just gonna check these rooms first, just in case. And stream's disconnected again. This is just an absolutely horrible stream. Just absolutely horrible. One of the worst. I just wanted to come home and I just wanted to stream and kind of relax from today. But I didn't get the chance to do that.
He's a sneaky man. I got ending two. Okay. All right, well, that was something. Is there like a... We'll stick around. We'll see if there's a post-credit scene. Thank you guys for watching tonight. Those of you that did, those of you that could. Because the Wi-Fi keeps going out here for no reason. I wish it didn't. But that's just kind of the way life goes sometimes. You have a long day and you think you're going to relax, and then something like this happens. Where you...